Taitung Airport. And today we're gonna head to Orchid Island, Lanyu.
Oh.
Which is a small island right off the coast of Taitung.
Okay, wait, good.
Right off the coast of Taitung. It's a very small island, but we'll take you guys there. We kinda were about running a little tight on time. We came from Hualien and we left a little bit later.
Yeah.
And we just drove as fast as we could to get to Taitung to return the car actually that we rented. And that, our flight is at 9:50. And that's, what time is it now? Like 9:30?
9:35.
And we got to the airport, or we got to Taitung at 9. So we glad that everything has worked out, but small little airport. That's our plane right there.
Lanyu民宿，那很开心这次跟阿兰合作，所以他提供了我们这些很漂亮的民宿，那我们就想要借由影片来介绍Lanyu的文化风情还有他们的 民宿特色。对，所以呢一进来的时候这边有个 area， 就是你可以在这边可能是吃东西啊或是聊天休息，旁边还有提供音响，超可爱的。然后我们有看到他提供了一个算是Lanyu整个地形图吧，是手绘，超可爱。那就有分不一样的部落，那每个部落它有一些景点都是他们觉得是很大力推荐大家可以去的。好，然后这边有两张床，基本上我们用不太到，因为我们就两个人。但如果你今天是四个人来 friends or family， 那我觉得会是一个很好的 option。而且它有两间卫浴，就等于说你不需要去抢卫浴。而且你看到它其实是蛮工业风的，我觉得像是灯饰啊或是一些家具都非常非常有符合这整个房间的 style。 哦，还有一个非常重要的特色，就是在这间房间我们很喜欢的原因是因为你可以从这个窗户看过去，来来来介绍一下，就是无边无际的大海。所以晚上，不是晚上，其实白天的时候天气很好，就可以看到整个天空还有整个 ocean。 那如果是晚上天气很好的时候，你就可以看到满天星。那这边还有一个木板，就是算躺的地方嘛，就你可以在那边可能喝点酒啊，或是就跟朋友聊天，就坐在上面，不是说你要坐在地板之类的，都非常非常的有经过规划。对，所以呢我们现在就准备要来享受一下，那之后再跟你们分享我们的体验，所以 stay tuned。
And hopefully we catch the sunset on this side, because I think the sun is right here, yeah?
Or maybe sunrise can be nice as well.
Maybe sunrise or sunset, we'll figure it out. And we're here for about 5 days till Friday. It's Monday right now, till Friday. And we're gonna take you guys around us. And the first day, we have the car. So we'll probably explore around and you'll guys see how this island looks like. First destination, I don't know what it's called.
My
I say lover
hall?
Lover gate? Yeah.
Lover's gate? Look at that. That is so awesome. And it's just like the rocks here. It's kind of hard to do. Don't be like us wearing flip-flops.
Because
it kind of hurts. Better bring water shoes or any shoes, really.
Sneakers.
Yeah, sneakers is fine too. We thought we were going to jump in the water right away, so we brought our flip-flops. But to take a look around, there's a mountain right there. And the thing. And on the way here, you can see a sign with the trail as well. And once you see the trail, it's easy to find this place. There's probably people taking pictures, so
yeah,
easy to find. Yeah, off to the next destination. So, story time with Victor and Grace. Where did we go today, babe?
From here,
yeah,
we went to the Lover's Gate here.
We're just gonna call it a day. We're probably gonna do some videos here and, you know, just chill. We've had a pretty early day.
Yes.
Right? And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Day 2
in Lanyu.
In Lanyu.